If you're looking for an entertaining part of this Let's Play, go away from this video right now. This is just showing all the treasure, the salvageable treasure in this game, and I don't even talk for any of it, so this is an informative bit. I'm gonna show, basically I'll show all the things so you can see how much each thing is worth, what each treasure is, what the materials are. I'm gonna put up a little note for each section, showing what sort of thing they're classified as, so you know whether it's a small jar or a large sculpture or whatever. For the ones which are from treasure rumors, I will also post the name of the treasure rumor, and if I can find it in my videos or whatever, I'll try and link it, but I can't guarantee that I'll be able to do that anytime soon. So yeah, you might just have to do it on your own, but you know, that shouldn't be a problem. But yeah, so if you want to see all the treasures in Endless Ocean 2, keep watching. If you don't, go find something else to watch. I'll see you in later. Bye! Thank you.
Thank you.